OnePlus is known for its regular software updates and adding new features to their flagship devices. Recently, they rolled out Android Q Beta, which brings lots of new features for their devices like OnePlus 6, 6T, 7 and 7 Pro. Hey guys, this is Ashok from TechAP and today we'll be taking a look at those new features added on their flagship devices with latest Android Q Beta from OnePlus. So without any further ado, let's dive inside the video. As soon as you install Android Q Developer Preview 3 on any of your OnePlus devices, first thing you'll notice a major change related to gaming mode. OnePlus is really working hard for the gamers. Previously, we had a gaming mode option inside the settings panel, but that has been removed and now OnePlus have got a dedicated app called GameSpace, where you can have all the collection of your games at one place, and gaming mode is also available inside the same application itself, which also includes Fanatec mode, which helps in CPU, GPU and RAM optimization. Graphic optimization feature is also included in this GameSpace application, where you can also change the way to show notification, which includes head-up notifications, text only, and you can completely block the notifications. GameSpace app includes all other features which were available in the gaming mode like haptic feedback enhancement. This is only supported by few games. PUBG supports this option. Then we also have an option of reduced Bluetooth headset delay. GameSpace completely changes the way of gaming experience. There are no actually new features under GameSpace. It's just an app where you have all the games collection and all necessary settings required for the gaming. And another new feature is screen recorder. It is actually not a new feature. It was available on previous open betas and now also available on stable versions. But with Android Q, this feature has been improved with few additions done. Now you can turn the recording resolution up to 4K, bitrate can be set to 24 Mbps, and maximum frame rate can also be set to 60 FPS. This is again a very handy feature for gamers. They can record their gameplays and showcase their talent. They have also added a feature of hide floating widget, which was not available with the previous screen recorder. Next addition to Android Q Beta is customization settings. With Oxygen OS, there were not much of customizations available, but with this latest Android Q, they have added few options to customize your device. This can be found inside the settings panel, where you have option to change the wallpaper, clock styles, fingerprint animations, and also new colors added to horizon light, which includes blue, red, gold, and purple. As OnePlus 7 lacks notification light, so this is again a handy feature. Then under customizations, they have also added few system customizations where you can change the essence color. Few essence color are already available, but still you can customize the colors as per your requirement. You can select tone between light, dark and colorful. Then there are again few options to change the quick setting tiles shape, and by default we have four shapes available, which includes round, rectangle, teardown, square and round. Now you can directly change the icon pack from the customization settings. But still with Android Q Beta 3, we only have two fonts available, which is NotoSense and Slate of OnePlus. Last but not the least, another feature what they have added is Smart Display. OnePlus still lacks the always on display, but instead of that, they have got a new feature under Ambient Display, which is called as Smart Display. This allows us to show things like music, weather, calendar event at the bottom of ambient display, if Oxygen OS thinks they are important enough to show. But sadly, they have still not added always on display. Let's see if it comes in the final build of Android Q. So guys, these were few handy features which OnePlus have added on their latest Oxygen OS Beta 3 based on Android Q. If you guys haven't checked out my Android Q Beta 3 video, then link will be given in the description below, or else you can find it in the I button. So guys, as of now, only this much in this video. Hope you like the video, and if you like the video, then do give me a thumbs up. Also, if you're new to my channel, then do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.